Hello guys, I am sitting out here on my balcony and listening to the rain and the evening traffic going by. We're supposed to have pretty strong winds moving in, but I haven't really seen any sign of them yet. So guess what? I am just bored enough to bore you with a tour. So let's see, what can I show you? You hear the cars going by? Anyway, so let's see. This here is my dining room, but it's really my, I don't know, my everything. I spend a lot of time here because I have my laptop and my work laptop and all my craft stuff. This is my stack of papers, my work that I did today. Where should we go? Let's go into the living room. Let's see here. You guys have seen so many pictures of my place that there really isn't much for me to show you, but I'm just, like I said, bored enough to do this, right, Gracie? There's Gracie, who is figuratively in the doghouse right now. And I'm sure I'll be writing about that soon because it's kind of serious. So let's see. What can I show you? Here we go. There's my main computer, but I really use the laptop in the dining room a lot. And so... have seen so much of this. So we were already in here. There's my souvenir from the Taylor Swift movie. So, you guys have seen 100 pictures of my bathroom. So, I'm trying to avoid the mirror because I'm in my pajamas and I have on no makeup. So anyway, you have seen this bathroom before. Nothing more to show you that you haven't already seen. And then, of course, this is the room where the magic doesn't happen. But I do get some good sleep in here, along with some sleepless nights. And let's see. See, Gracie is gonna follow me all over the place and make sure she is seen in every room. Right, Greg, girl? Right, Gracie? Huh? And so... Really, I wish I had more to show you. When you live in a small place, it doesn't take long to do a walkthrough video. So yeah, anyway, thank you for watching. Bye.